One person is dead tonight from a shooting that happened this evening in Chester County. The details right now kind of sketchy, but here's what we do know. Deputies and SLED agents are on the scene in the area of Flint Street in the town of Chester. We're still working now to learn more. The victim's identity has not been released, and the investigators have not named any suspects.